This next song was probably the one that I almost cried in during rehearsals today, because I mean, I wrote the last one too, but this song I wrote when I was like 16 years old, this next song we're about to do, and it's amazing to write something at that age and then hear it by all these just incredibly talented musicians behind you. Plus my band's back there too, y'all. See my band there.